Hello students, in the previous video you studied about integers, addition of integers and the properties of addition of integers. In this video we will solve some question based on the previous videos. So firstly I want to solve few questions based on addition of integers. So the first option, that is A option, please tell me -7 + 9. I am giving you time to guess. Yes student, your time is over now. -7 + 9, the answer is 2. Why it is 2? Because 9 is greater than 7. 9 is greater than 7, so we are using the positive sign. Now the next one. Please students, -32 + 21. I am giving you time to solve. Yes, your time is up now. The answer is -11. Why it is -11? Because 32 is greater than 21 and there is one positive integer and one negative integer. So we have subtracted it and given the sign as of a greater number. Now option number C. -16 + 32. I am giving you time to answer. The answer is 16. Why it is 16? Because 32 is greater than 16, so we are using a positive sign. As I told you earlier also, when there is no sign before the number, we consider it as positive sign. Now the next option is B option. It is -4 + 9. I am giving you time to solve. Yes students, -4 + 9 = 5. Why it is only 5, not -5? Because 9 is greater than 4 and it is having a positive sign. So we are giving the sign of a greater number to the result. Now we will solve some questions based on the properties which I have taught you in the previous video. So firstly student, you have to tell me in option number A which property is used. Can you analyze by looking at the board which property is used in this option? Yes students, you are right. This property is associative property. Which property? Associative property of addition is used in this option. Now tell me the answer for the blank. It is -4 in the bracket 3 + 2. Now in the bracket -3 + 2. Tell me the answer. So you students who are right, the answer is -4. Okay. Now the next option. First of all, I will give you time to guess on which property this option is based. Please take your time. Yes students, you are right. This option is based on commutative property. Which property? Commutative property. Now, -30 + 19. What would come here? A plus B is equals to B plus A. So -13 will come here. Now option number C. I am giving you time. Students, you are right. This question is also based on associative property of addition. Now please tell me what will come in the blank. Students, you are right. In the blank, 42 will come. Now the next option. Can you identify which property is used? I am giving you time. Student, additive inverse property is used in this option. The additive inverse of 32 is -32. Now what would be the additive inverse of -32? Please tell me. Yes students, you are right. The additive inverse of -32 is +32. So, have you understood all the questions student? I think you would have understood all the questions. So, that's all for today. In the next video, I will tell you about subtraction of integers and the properties on that. I hope you like the video. Thank you.